Serio. Oh, beautiful. Oh, nicely guarded lob, but question the volley. Not enough on it, right down the centre. Easy pickings, really. Spots ahead of Robin Haase. Brilliant stuff. That's the best points of the day for me so far, Chris. Certainly one of the best points. Really good net coverage. I like the way that the backup has held his ground. Kept on balance. That just enabled him to move to the volleys. Good court positioning. Literally doesn't commit too soon. On balance, gets across. That's a great backhand. He's under pressure there. Another big point.
30 all.
Nice and low. To the shoelaces. The reaction of Mikhail Yuzhny when that ball landed. He felt it landed long.
First there's the evidence, game, and that's the first set to use for the Russians.
Grabs his second set point and times his move to perfection at the end of that set. Bags the opener 6-4. Kept it so low. Brilliant. Bazooka of a backhand from Yuzhny.
15-40.
Continued both from the backhand. Backhand, two match points. And that's drifted
on. Yuzhny to 6-9, 6-4, 6-4.
It's all over. Yuzhny sails into the quarterfinals. Times the push to perfection in both sets. Breaks at 5-4 in the first and the second set to wrap up. A straight set victory. 6-4, 6-4, the sixth seed marches on.